Map brings 2NURfm weather.
Let's have a quick look at the weather this afternoon. Slight chance of showers tonight with light southeasterly winds. Expecting an overnight low of 15 on the coast, 12 in the valley. A few showers tomorrow, most likely in the morning and afternoon. A shower or two on Monday and Tuesday. Tomorrow's tops 23 on the coast and 22 in the valley. Currently, it's 20 degrees at Blacksmiths and 19 degrees at Brandy Hill. A very good afternoon to you. This is Dave Jackson right here on 2NURFM 103.7. It's just coming up to exactly 7 minutes past four.
Track of your life. 2NURFM 103.7.
It's past four, 2NURFM 103.7. Great song, one of my favourites from years ago, Toto and 99. The weekend's not shaping up to be too bad with regards to weather, but if you're looking for something to do tomorrow, what about the Newcastle and Hunter Vietnam Veterans Market? The next Vietnam Veterans Market at Wickham Park, Islington, is being held tomorrow between 7 and 1. All proceeds or proceeds from the day go to help run the office in Tyrrell Street, Wall's End, to assist veterans from all services in our community. Great variety of stalls with new stall holders welcome. All the details you'll find very easily on our website under the community calendar button. And that's 2NURFM.com.au. You. How easy is that?
Now at Domain, save up to 30% off discontinued and X Display indoor and outdoor furniture. That's up to 30% off fabric and...
Streaming live online, 2NURFM.com.
Little River Band and the other guy. It's just gone 4:30, half past four in the afternoon. Good afternoon to you. This is 2NURFM. If you're out on the waters tonight, let's just have a quick look here. Easterly is up to 20 knots this evening. Seas at 1 to 1.5 on a southerly swell of 1.5 metres. Tides low at 7:50pm and high tide at midnight tonight. Expecting overnight lows of 15 on the coast, 12 in the valley, a few showers tomorrow, most likely in the morning and afternoon, a shower or two on Monday and Tuesday. Tomorrow's top 23 on the coast and 22 in the valley. Currently it's still in Blacksmiths, 20 degrees, 19 in Brandy Hill. And don't forget tonight, if you've got some friends coming round for a bit of a party, we have a fantastic Saturday night party mix after 6pm with some great music. So make sure you listen to that right here on your favourite radio station. This is 2NURFM 103.7.
Driver Training New South Wales are constantly improving your truck licence and bus authority experience, investing in the latest fleet so you can train in the new...
to Bulladela, where Newcastle and the Hunter's home of your easy listening favourites. 2NURFM 103.7. From the coast to the valley, 2NURFM 103.7. If I could paint.
Hang it up.
That's one of my favourite bands. Saw them live in Sydney a few years ago, 1927, and If I Could. Great track. It's coming up to 13 minutes to 5. This is 2NURFM 103.7. Kev Kellaway will be broadcasting live from Combined Rotary Club's Lake Macquarie Fair at Spears Point Park on Saturday, April the 30th. If you've got nothing to do, it'll be great if you could pop out there. There's heaps of activities for the whole family, like a good old dunny toss. I'm not too sure what that is, but I'm going to go and have a look. Displays from the police, fire and rescue, SES, marine rescue, a pet fashion parade as well. Lots of food and drink. So come and say good day to Kev at the Lake Macquarie Autumn Fair, Saturday, April 30th, live from Spears Point Park on 2NURFM 103.7.
At Harvey Norman, get 60 months interest-free, no deposit finance from Latitude. Shop us.
One oh 3.7, 2NURFM.
Rich girl, she buys her dreams. It's a rich world behind the scenes. Green eyes, they tell it all. The more she takes, the harder they know she cries.
Better music and more of it. 2NURFM, 103.7, a broadcast service of the University of Newcastle.
This bulletin, Labor criticises the coalition over controversial West Sense.
2NURFM weather.
Slight chance of showers tonight with light southeasterly winds, expecting overnight lows of 15 on the coast and 12 in the valley. A few showers tomorrow, most likely in the morning and afternoon. A shower or two on Monday and Tuesday. Tomorrow's tops 23 on the coast, 22 in the valley. Currently, it's 18 degrees in Elibana and 18 degrees in Eraring. I hope I've pronounced that correctly. I'll be in trouble otherwise.
In touch with your community. 2NURFM 103.7.
Johnson, that's just coming up to 13 minutes past 5 right here at 2NURFM 103.7. Now, listen, 2NURFM, Restaurant of the Month. This is a great idea. For April, is at the Junction Hotel. That's at the Junction, of course. They're now open for breakfast on Friday, Saturday and Sundays. There'll be some great Hunter wine, thanks to Cockfighter's Ghost, and great company with 2NURFM team who are going to come along and entertain you whilst you have a wonderful meal at the Junction Hotel. To enter, all you have to do is go to our website, which is www. Which you don't really need these days, 2NURFM.com.au, and enter your name in the details. It's 14 past five now.
Playing on great radios across the Hunter, including yours, 2NURFM 103.7. On air, online, and on your smartphone. 2NURFM 103.7. Loving, living in the Hunter. Your station, 2NURFM.
It's coming up to exactly half past five right now, 2NURFM 103.7. Quick check of the weather here. A slight chance of showers tonight, unfortunately, with light southeasterly winds, expecting overnight lows of 15 on the coast, 12 in the valley. A few showers tomorrow, most likely in the morning and afternoon. A shower or two on Monday and Tuesday. Tomorrow's tops 23 on the coast and 22 in the valley. Currently, it's 18 degrees in Mayfield, 17 degrees in Morisset. And if you are out on the waters tonight, easterly up to 20 knots is the wind. The seas at 1 to 1.5 metres on a southerly swell of 1.5 metres. Tides are going to be low at 7:50 p.m. this evening. If you are thinking about the water, not that I want to go for a swim right now, but Caves Beach Ocean Swim, commotion in the ocean, as they call it. The Caves Beach Ocean Swim takes swimmers from Spoon Rocks to Caves Beach, and it's on tomorrow. For full event info and how to enter, enter, please head to www.oceanswims.com, and all the details are on our website under the community calendar button at 2NURFM.com.au.
At 2NURFM, we value your opinion and want to hear your feedback.
Love the mix.
It's always on. Great music.
Yeah, it's on all the time.
So let us know how we're doing with thoughts you have on our shows, programs and music. Email feedback at 2NURFM.com or call on 4055 1037.
It's really informative.
We're your community radio station.
It's always on.
2NURFM 103.7.
RFM 103.7. From Glendale to Curry Curry. In touch with our community. 2NURFM 103.7.
16 minutes to 6 on 2NURFM 103.7. Clodagh Rogers, great song. If you're going to the Monday special Anzac Day parade, extra public transport is being scheduled for those heading to the Anzac Day dawn service at Nobby's this coming Monday, of course. A free park and ride bus shuttle will operate from McDonald Jones Stadium from 3:30 in the morning. Light rail services will run every 7.5 minutes, and Stockton Ferry will operate every 20 minutes from 3:30 a.m. But if you can't get out and about and you can't get to the service yourself, 2NURFM will be broadcasting the Anzac Day dawn service live from Spears Point Park, and that's from 5:45 a.m. lest we forget. 2NURFM 103.7.
Loving Living in the Hunter. Your station, 2NURFM, 103.7.
A showman with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down.